Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Pedestrian Nerd One Part 2. Is it Part 2? I don't know. So we continue on. I want to say the story, but there is no story. Oh, crap. But, continue on doing these puzzles. Job. And let's see. I'm not sure there's the same point in this game, but I guess we'll find out after. I guess there is. 199. Whoa. So we got to two levels, I guess. Yeah, right here. Progression, how far we get to the game, the story, or the puzzles. Wow, the music's so cool. Oh, that's how you do it. Downtown. Okay, sure. This is cool. That's another one. This reminds me like a lot of, like Stray. A little bit. Oh, I see. So I have to go across, right? Cool. Three items, a key, a coil, and a circular, I think. Let me see, I got the key, so I want to know what happens. Like this, watch. Oh, I guess I can't go over. Or can I? I guess not. Or like continue on forward. God, I hate these. It's not bad, it's just Where's the exit? There's the key. So this goes over here then. Okay, I fixed it. Let me see if it works this time. If it don't, then I am pretty stupid. Okay. What do you guys think? Is this a good idea? We'll figure it out right now. So, had to be that. Oh my god. Am I gonna finish this? Finally? Jump. Ledge. Push, little man, push! Cool. Where's the key? That, oh, what is it? Might be the other one. Oh, look at all these items, man. I'll get the key. That's cool. Ooh. Dude, the art style is so crazy in this. Oh, I think I got it. What? No. Okay, I got it now. I gotta time it, that's the only issue. What? Come on. Dude. Come on. No, I did not too early. Finally. That was getting annoying. Oh my. If I learn anything from this game, can I do a cross? Nope. Okay, think. How would I? 'Cause the X is all the way back over here. Think. Seems about right. Oh, the elevator comes down. I was saying, why? How's it? Help us get the elevator down. Okay, up to here. Push the brick. Dude, this game's so fun. Small game, but it's pretty damn fun. It's like I said, it's like that. It's like that game, Stray with the cats. Let's go all the way back to the somewhat beginning. Not really, but you know, towards the beginning of the area. Cool transaction. We got the key. Was this a login? We should get this. No, get the coil. No, yeah, or the, what do you call it? Hoping sesame. Well, that's all I have. That is cool. Look, another street light. What is this? Huh? Hey, look, it's a bookstore. I haven't been with no since, well, forever. Oh, shit. Oops. I keep forgetting that for this. Finally, dang. I was like, what am I doing wrong? I'm like, we're trying to solve these freaking puzzles. If I take a long run of puzzles, then the whole game itself. I did it. It was like, that was the weirdest puzzle I saw so far. But we got it complete, so that's some good news. We got one part. One more. Wait, I think that's all the parts. Come on. Am I supposed to move this around or something? What am I missing? Because I got the key. The block. Now what? It just powers it up or something? I guess. We'll figure out what that is. Unless. I don't know. Oh, I wonder what's up there. There's got to be something I have to do with that thing. Because it doesn't make any sense. Because I just did that and with the power on. That was pretty much it. Or does it go any either way? That's what it seemed like it. I don't know. I don't know. I guess we do go that way now. Excuse me, I gotta go bathroom. I'm back. How far are you? Not that far. I feel like that took forever just for those four little puzzles. Oops. Come on. Oh. Have any patience. There's a taco. University. Two items. Alright, I think I'm going to make a video on this part because I don't know how long it'll take because we just did the downtown area, so. Yeah.